Literacy rate is the most important parameter of a country. First question we should ask, how is literacy defined in India? A person aged 7 and above who can both read and write with understanding in any language is treated as literate. How is literacy rate calculated? Literacy rate is equal to number of literate person aged 7 or above divided by total population aged 7 and above multiplied by 100. India is still struggling to achieve universal literacy rate, and according to a study, India have to wait till 2060 to achieve universal literacy rate or 100% literacy rate. Main obstacle in achieving this goal is gender disparity. According to last census of India 2011, India's national literacy rate is 74.04%, in which 82.14% are men and 65.46% are women. So there is a huge difference between two genders' literacy rate. And another reason is literacy rate varies between states. While some states and UT have achieved over 90% literacy rate and some are still around 60%. So let's find out literacy rate of every state and UT. Which Indian state and union territory has least literacy rate and who has most literacy rate according to 2011 census? India in total have 28 state and 8 UT, but data of union territory Ladakh is not available. So let's start from 35th position. The state with lowest literacy rate is Bihar with 63.82% literacy rate. 34. Arunachal Pradesh 66.95%. 33rd. Rajasthan 67.06%. 32nd. Jharkhand 67.63%. 31st. Andhra Pradesh 67.66%. Jammu and Kashmir 68.72%. 29th. Uttar Pradesh 69.72%. 28th. Madhya Pradesh 70.63%. 27th. Chhattisgarh 71.04%. 26th. Assam 73.18%. 25th. Odisha 73.45%. 24th. Meghalaya 75.48%. 23rd. Karnataka 75.60%. 22nd. Haryana 76.64%. 21st. Punjab 76.68%. 28th. West Bengal 77.08%. 19th. Dadra and Nagar Haveli 77.65%. Gujarat 79.31%. 17th. Uttarakhand 79.63%. 16th. Manipur 79.85%. 15th. Nagaland 80.11%. 14th. Tamil Nadu 80.33%. 13th. Sikkim 82.20%. 12th. Maharashtra 82.99%. 11th. Himachal Pradesh 83.78%. 10th. Andaman and Nicobar Islands 86.27%. 9th. Delhi 86.34%. 8th. Chandigarh 86.55%. 7th. Puducherry 86.55%. 6th. Daman and Diu 87.07%. 5th. Goa 87.40%. 4th. Tripura 87.75%. 3rd most literate state of India is Mizoram with 91.58% of literacy rate. And in 2nd place is Union Territory of Lakshadweep with 92.28% of literacy rate. Most literate state of India is Kerala with 93.41% of literacy rate. Please check out our other videos of our channel, Understanding and Decoding the Number Plate or Vehicle Registration Plate of India, Understanding Every Indian State and Union Territory, a 4-part video series. Links are in description box below. If you like this video, please like, share and comment on this video, and also subscribe to our channel for more video like this and hit the notification bell. Thank you.